Hi, everybody. The other night, I was taking some garbage out, and I interrupted a raccoon. This big old boy was a silverback. He must have weighed 40 or 50 pounds. He faced me, reared up on his hind legs, and balled up his little fists and kind of like threw them, like he was a real old man trying to fight off teenagers. I went back in the house,